You'll always hold a special place in my heart.
I just don't really think you're into girls.
I'm sleeping with your sister.
It's not you, it's me. It's you. You're psycho.
Who's psycho now, James?
How are you feeling?
As fine as you can be when you know you're going to end up alone forever.
Honestly, you know that's not true.
Well, the BuzzFeed quiz said I would, so...
Yeah, but BuzzFeed also said that your dream boyfriend was a 5'11" basketball player with a wild side.
Better than rugby players.
You know not every guy you date is going to break your heart.
James's face, Flynn's chest and Michael's legs.
As long as he doesn't have James's personality, he'd be perfect.
Nobody's ever perfect.
They could be. Soon you'll be perfect.
What do you want? Swindon?
Yes, Swindon.
James from Swindon.
Yes, you're James from Swindon.
Why am I James from Swindon?
Because I killed the real James from Swindon, and you have his face and his heart. So now you're James from Swindon.
Liz, you haven't heard from James, have you? Matt says he's been MIA for... Never mind.
Hi, I'm James from Swindon.
Yeah, we've met. Look, can I have a minute alone with her, please? Go. Why is he here? I thought you said you were done with him.
I was, but he's not the same person anymore.
Look, if you get hurt this time around, it's your own fault.
Like I said, he's not the same person anymore. Where's James? Looked all over town, I couldn't find him.
I just got off the phone with Matt.
And?
Matt bumped into James in the pub, and James took a girl home, and he slept with her. But he took things too far.
What do you mean?
Killed her. He broke her neck. I mean, Matt called the ambulance, but James ran.
Oh my God, what have I done?